Hello guys, welcome back to Tron 2.0. When we left off, we were... Okay, yeah, we just come out of this thing. We were complaining about how this build point wasn't here. And... yeah. Right there. Okay. There we go. Alright. Full energy. Okay. Can we take this out? No. Okay. Alrighty. Yeah, so we are coming through here. And this guy, for some reason, just immediately notices us. Activate security resin station? Yeah, there he goes. Oh, Jesus.
You can't hide forever.
Activating security resin station. Oh, wow. My hand is so shaky.
Activating
right now.
Security resin station.
The most annoying thing in the world. I can't aim today. I have not used a mouse in over a week. Options. I'm doing such a good job. All right. I wish I could run faster. Seriously, it'd be so much easier to get through the level. Mother.
Activating security resin station.
Show yourself. Wow, we are dying way too quickly for my liking. Do we have any upgrades? No, of course we don't. Actually, what do we have that could benefit us? That doesn't do anything. You know what? We'll put that back just after this fight. And we don't need the LOL. Okay, let's go. So we have head and arm protection. I don't know how well that's actually gonna do us.
You can't hide from me. I know all the shortcuts.
Activating security resin station.
Gonna run up to them and then use the rod primitives because that's a piece of poop. Rod primitive! Okay. Oh, it didn't save our thing, so, you know. Actually, I'm gonna go back to one for a second.
Activating security resin station.
I'm gonna destroy that.
Show yourself.
Oh, yay. Activating security resin station. Okay.
Activating security resin station.
I don't know why I'm dying so quickly. Like, I have absolutely no idea. Like, it is a complete bizarre thing to me. I think I'm just trying to rush it too much because I'm annoyed by them. Because I got through it the last time, not too bad. I'm not taking any strategy to this. Actually, let's bring out the LOL. See if we can snipe this guy. Wow. That's odd. Did I kill him? I did kill him. Wow. That's weird. The UI is being a little wonky today. I just want to check my spy. Odd. Switch back to this. Hope no one sees us. Did we do it? I think we did it. F5, because I'm not doing that again. Okay, there's some permissions over here. Actually, I think those missions are over there. Build point. Okay, I have gold. So we just need... No. I don't want to waste my energy. Okay, try that again. So, F... We need 1, 3, 4. There we go. 10 energy, 20 energy. We already have gold. Oh yeah, now I think we can turn these off. Nope, apparently not. Email. 1. Transferring data. Alright, you guys can read that. Pause the video. You know, the drill. Build point, we are now version 2.6.4, and we can turn this bridge on. We are going to save right here, and we are going to... Actually, remember how we talked about last time trying to get up there? I think that's what we are going to do. We are going to save, which we just did, and try and get it. Actually, save. Oh, right. We have to use these blocks to try and float our way up there. The reason why this is difficult is because you have to transfer from one block to another. Oh, that's what happened the last time. I remember now. Activating security presence.
Activating.
Actually, you know what? Because now he didn't see us. And actually, can I just get him? We're just gonna ignore him, seeming he doesn't see us right away. We're gonna use the rod primitives on him when the time comes, because easier. Okay. I don't know if this is where we're supposed to... No, I'm getting off here, because I know I can get back on here. Okay. So, we need to... Okay, yeah. We need to go into these ones. I've never gone this way. Oh, there's an upgrade thing over there. Oh, and there's energy. Huh. I definitely want to get that upgrade. I do not think it is a safe idea. I don't think there's anything over there that we need anyway. Yeah, because that just... Is that... No, that's a dead end there and we can't go through. Okay, hello, moving on. 11 minutes, there we go. Okay, this block doesn't look like it moves, but we're gonna... Is there an easy way to get down? No. So, this may take a while. My. Okay. I do kind of want to go and try and get that. But I think I kind of messed that up when I didn't go for it right off the bat. That was an odd block. It was gold. Okay. I actually don't know how we're getting down. Oh, we do have to go around, because that's the only way down. Okay, well, we're gonna just have to try this. And... one and two. Good thing I had energy. Okay. We're gonna save, because having to come back will be annoying. Heart attack central. Get some energy. And I do want to get that because it can help a lot. Oops. My whole world just felt like it went. Ugh. Okay. Yeah, I fall, I die. I didn't think I would die there, but I don't know how to get down if that's not the way. Alright, I did not think I'd be able to do that easily. Okay. This block doesn't go down, doesn't it? Nope. Actually, that's perfect. This is the block that we wanted, because this goes right here. Okay. What should we upgrade? We got something infected. We don't want to upgrade that, because I know that I'll never really use it. I love how the viral shield actually has a virus on it. Primitive charge. Oh, increases the damage of everything. Power block. I think we should upgrade our jump. Because that's pretty much the most valuable thing that we have. So let's upgrade that to that. Oh, it's going to be a lot harder to get down now. I didn't think of that. Oh, well. And then we want to do in there. And do in there. There we go. I still have no idea how to get down. Okay, I think. I don't think I can get over there. Oh. This is the block that I need. I don't remember where I saved. Damn it. Gold block, no, 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 come back. Because I need you. Oh, okay. Okay, we're upgrading this, and we want that to go here, and that to go here, and then we're gonna save because reasons, you know why. Okay. I don't know which ones we want to take. We don't want to take that one. Okay, I'm gonna do a quick save when it gets up here. Just that way we don't have to wait again. Yeah, this brings us over here. And then we can get down by going this way. Actually, let's find out. Oh yeah, I wanna get that. Crap. What was the new one that we got? Ooh, I definitely want that. You can go away. I like that. One. Because this gives us multiple discs. I'm totally happy that we went that way and got that. This is totally worth the taking a century to get back. Okay, F5. So we're saved here. Save again. And then we wait for the red blocks. I don't know if this is the one that we want, but we'll find out soon enough. Yeah, it is. That kind of scared me there for a bit. It just went, whoa. And this is our stop. And we save. Because we're going to use Zora Primitives on this guy.
Checking right hand column.
I didn't already have this permission, so...
Connecting to Iogrid.
Jet, what's your status?
I'm in a data block staging area. Where are you?
I managed to get on board a transport, and I'm right now reconfiguring its routing instructions.
To take us to Mithria?
Yes, but before you get on board, I need you to release the mooring apps. We're not going anywhere with them in place.
Node deactivated. Nope.
Not going anywhere. Anywhere at all. Eight. Oh, we have to disable. Oh, I think I know where we are. The problem with these discs is that they take energy. I already have this one. I need that one. Where are you?
Authorized use of resources detected.
And you had the same. Oh, I don't even have the right security thing for that one. That's a bunch of baloney. Okay, we're gonna have to get some energy. Ah. that one up there, we'll have the one that we need. I don't know how to get to it, though. Nope, we already have the permission badge. But we will get the email. Maybe that one up there will have the thing that we need. Yes, there we go. This will get us to get rid of the security dozen stations. Read if you want. I wonder what would happen if we stood on one of those blocks and then it went up there. We'd probably de-res ourselves, but nope, we can't deactivate it yet. Oh, we still don't have the right permissions. We're missing one. Where? Actually, let's go to the email. Oh, I think... Can we get the email that was prohibited? That was this way. Why that email was like restricted or something. Yeah, I still don't think we can. No. Oh, I know where we need to go. There's a door at the end of this hallway. Yeah. I'm sorry. I know. I shouldn't. Now we have to get that email again. This is why I always save. Save me, save button. You're my only hope of getting through this bloody damn game. Where'd it go? This. Boop. If you didn't read before, read it again. Okay. Cool disc moves, boy. That was the way we needed to go. Was it? No, this is the way we need to go. I'm so turned around in here. Everything looks the same. And my voice is slowly going because I've been doing a lot of talking lately.
Where are you going? We're taking heavy casualties down there. The Colonel has ordered all remaining forces to the front line. But it's all over. I say we cut our losses and all our civilians go to
turn off yet? No. And you still are not giving me the right permission. I have that one already. Hey, I'm at 100% health now.
Yay.
Okay. We don't need four. We don't need four, we need three. One and three. Because we have 2 and 4. Because we're that good. I'm good? Okay. Okay, now I believe we can... Yeah, see, now these guys are gonna be alright. I think this is exactly where I can end. Oh, okay. Okay. We're gonna save it now. Again. Alrighty. Alrighty, guys, I think this is where I'm gonna leave it. We're just about to go into a new level here. You know what? We'll go in, and then that's where we'll stop, just to so we know that we're in here. Oh no, we just lost him. We didn't catch him. Sucks. Doo-doo, doo-doo, doo-doo. Alright, new area. Alrighty, guys. This is where I'm gonna leave it. Hope you can guide.
This is Paw.
Jet, I've been thinking. My user's original instructions were to free Mithria from her processing dock, not to combat the corruption.
Your user must have recognized the futility of confronting such an aggressive virus.
Jet, we should split up. We need to find Byte.
Connecting to IO Grid. Alan 2. The system is losing vital functions. The protocols protecting my docking structure are failing.
Hang in there, Mithria. We're on our way to free you.
Free? I've never been outside of my docking structure. I don't know if it's a good idea.
There's we have to risk it. If the corruption doesn't get you, the reformat will.
You're right. I'm sending you a ball primitive. It appears to be linked to the corruption. It's a little unruly, but you may find it useful.
Node deactivated.
Our scripts were pulling out. Colonel's ordered a complete system reformat.
Everybody done talking? F5, this is where we'll save it. Thank you guys for joining me in this episode of Tron 2.0. I really hope you enjoyed it. We got a lot done. Actually, we went through one little area. But we're starting a new area. All new fancy blueness. Do you see all this? We're back into the blue. Nice, nice. Energy pool. Alrighty, well, thank you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.